We're sitting here with Eazy.
Believe that.
How are you doing?
All right.
So Eazy, tell me, how is your life as a youngster?
Ruthless. My style, juvenile. Ran with a gang. Slanged in the meanwhile, banking. I specialize gang ganking. White, Mexican brothers and others daily. It's all about coming up. Making sure no punks running up. Because I'm a gangster having fun. Strapped with the gap when I'm walking through Compton. Terrible. I never listened to my mother. It went in one ear, the other. Ran my gang, so undercover. Call a girl out of name. Yo, I ain't no lover. I'm pimp. Mac Daddy looking dollar. At 13, I bought a 6-5 parlor. Rolling. And running from the police. Brother, don't you know? You can't trust a thief or thug, convict, hoodlum, criminal. Leave your car open, gang stereo. Hard and raw, no regard for the law.
Eazy, were you ever caught slipping?
Hell no, just tripping off 8-ball. And girls ain't nothing but female dogs and bitches. I'm sorry for that verse, it's in my nature. I curse, out anybody getting on my nerves. G-B-B, gang, broken serve. So, you know who I am. And if you don't like it, I really don't give a damn.
I see. So you're rather violent.
Sometimes.
Okay. What would be the situation when you so-called gang someone?
Wait. For some people to leave, I got another trick up my sleeve. Step to the back of the house, looked in. All the lights are out. Grab the door and it's locked. Easily made my way to the window. Lift it up slow, cause it's time in. Looked around and then climbed in. Once inside, I start taking, cause you know it's no time shaking. Get what you gonna get, front center, or get 5 years for breaking inner. Move quickly, but no running. Shh, I think somebody's coming. Hear the front door key, flee out the back with the fist jewelry over the wall. Dog, wipe my sweat, cause that close call. Getting ganked by the E is a lesson. So, is there any more questions?
Yes, as a matter of fact, there is. Have you ever been involved in like an armed robbery or a holdup?
You mean a 211?
Yeah.
There's a store, but the point, walk inside. Case is joined, one man behind a comma, another in the back. Go out to the car and load the gap. Grab the ski mask, here's a task. Going broke, come out with cash.
Were you slick?
Yeah, you got cunning. Told Ice Cube to leave the one running. Walked in, said this is a robbery. Didn't need the money, it's just a hobby. Fill the bag, homeboy, don't lag. I want money, beer, and a pack. Zigzag. The man in the back had a camera, so he came out to test stamina against Eazy-E, but he took one, fell to the floor. So I run back to the bucket, then I said punch it. Took the gun and then dumped it. I'm not like Robin Hood, cause I want more, steal from the rich. Hang more, my pockets are fat, you see. It matter to me. I feel like nobody better than me.
Is all that true?
I don't lie. See, I'm not nice guy.
Oh, so you're not exactly a role model.
Not exactly.
And for your listeners, what does Eazy think of self?
Rat and bold, you can't get with this. Those that try, you're on my shit list. Can't be caught, shot, or fought, taught, and damn show fucked. Down and dirty from the CPT, NWA. more before we end this session.
What's your relay?
No more questions.